Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
What the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte.
The Forest King.
Check this guy. He's just running away.
Going to explode!
Huh? Hey, where am I?
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
Should have. What's a kingdom? Well, it's sort of like a large house. And inside this house, all our people live together as family. I suppose a family might be good. Yeah, families are good.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look. Listen to what they're saying to me. Looks like the freak show's in town.
us. Don't let any intruder get in.
We must protect our king.
Protect our king. Intruder protected.
Lord of Monks, keep your minds from the king of my forest.
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine? Yep, this looks like a king's castle, all right. Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Ah.
Sure is a cutie, though. Yeah,
I'm safe. Right. Can't let anyone into the Forest Kingdom. Danger! Danger!
Thank you.
Is this their king? Toopy, that's an android, a Yorha-type android.
Alert, this unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
Toopy!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B. Damn, she got away. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Whether in wind or rain, thunder or snow, or even amidst the rising flames of war, they were always together. They never understood why. Yet they spent their lives nestled together. Forever. Forever and ever.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
the gate.
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.